I think forecasts are a waste of time, almost hubris. And for an economist to say that forecasts are a waste of time, you know, I thought was amazing. And you went on to you say no one in 2019 predicted a pandemic. No one in 2021 predicted a massive ground war in Europe. And no one in 22 predicted a series of bank failures. So Todd, what's wrong? Like, I thought economists were brilliant and you always knew what was going on and you forecasted well.